Craig spokesperson. And what I want to say is what's so important for us Black female mothers to understand is we do like fried food and we like a lot of pasta, but it's not about what you eat. It's about how much of it that you eat in your portions. You can still eat that macaroni and cheese. You can still eat that hamburger, but you just need to make sure it's a proper portion that you eat. And also, you don't have to diet. It's not about diet. You can eat as much food as you want. It's what kind of food you eat. You need to incorporate a lot of fruits and vegetables into your diet. It makes you healthy. And I think that's something that we don't realize. We don't have to starve ourselves to lose weight. It's just about how you eat and the portions that you eat. So you're not necessarily changing your lifestyle. You're just improving your lifestyle. And you're being more smart, savvy when it comes to how much you eat.
So tell us, how much weight did you lose on Jenny Craig?
I was 224 pounds when I started, and so about 67 pounds total.
Okay, so get up, show us what you look like.
Can't get rid of the hips, but
you look great.